Hello students, today we will start unit 9 rational numbers for class 7. Let's see first what are rational numbers. A rational number is defined as a number that can be expressed in the form P upon Q, that is numerator upon denominator, P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0. So here the rational number which is in the form of P upon Q, and P and Q must be integers, both numerator and denominator must be integers, and also one thing that Q must not be 0, denominator cannot be 0. For example, 4 upon 5, here 4 is an integer, 5 is also an integer. Minus 3 upon 7, so 3 is a negative integer and 7 is also integer, so minus 3 upon 7 is also a rational number. 4 upon 5, minus 3 upon 7, these are rational number. 0 is also a rational number, because if we write here 1 in the denominator, then it is a P upon Q form. 0 is also an integer, 1 is also an integer. So 0 upon 1 is also a rational number. But if we have a number 5 upon 0, then it will be a not defined number, not exist. Therefore, we cannot take 0 in the denominator. So a rational number which is in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q must not be 0, is known as rational number. So it is same as a fractional. Now all integers and fractions are rational numbers. Minus 2, minus 5, 7, these all are integers. So if we write here 1 in the denominator, these all will be known as now rational numbers. Next, when the numerator and denominator both are positive integers, it is a positive rational number. So for example, 3 upon 8. So here 3 is also positive, 8 is also positive. So it is a positive rational number. And also remember that positive rational numbers are always greater than 0. Okay, these all numbers are always greater than 0. Next is when either the numerator or the denominator is a negative integer, it is a negative rational number. If one of the either numerator or denominator, like minus 3 upon 5 or 2 upon minus 7. So here numerator is a negative, here denominator is negative. So both of these are known as negative rational number. And remember, these numbers are always less than 0. A negative number is always less than 0. So here both of these numbers are less than 0. So this was a basic introduction for rational numbers. Let's start now exercise 9.1. Now first question is here, list 5 rational numbers between minus 1 and 0. So if we want to write the integers between minus 1 and 0, so we cannot write any integer between minus 1 and 0. Like if we have a number 2 and 5, so both of these are integers. So if I ask you a question that what are the integers between 2 and 5, so your answer will be 3 and 4. These two are the integers between 2 and 5. But here, if we want to write an integer between minus 1 and 0, there is no integer. But if we want to write rational numbers, then we can write here uncountable rational numbers between any two integers or between any two rational numbers. Interesting? So let's do this question. So here we are to write 5 rational numbers between minus 1 and 0. First of all, we will write it as a rational number, that is in the form of P upon Q. For that, we will put 1 in the denominator. Okay, so here minus 1 upon 1, now it is P upon Q form. 0 upon 1, this is also P upon Q form. Now to write rational numbers between these two numbers, multiply these numbers by any number which is greater than 5, because here we have to write 5. So multiply by any number which is greater than 5. Let's multiply it by 6. So here we have to multiply numerator also and denominator also by the same number. Here also we will multiply by 6. So here we will get minus 6 upon 6, and here we will get 0 6 is 0 upon 6. Now we have the number minus 6 upon 6 and 0 upon 6, which are equivalent to this. Minus 6 upon 6, it is equivalent to minus 1, because if we cut, it will be minus 1. 0 upon 6, it is also equivalent to 0. Now we can easily write 5 numbers between these two rational numbers, that are minus 5 upon 6, minus 4 upon 6, minus 3 upon 6, minus 2 upon 6, minus 1 upon 6. So these 5 numbers are between minus 6 by 6 and 0 by 6. So these are the required 5 rational numbers are 5 by 6, minus 4 by 6, minus 3 by 6, minus 2 by 6, and minus 1 by 6. Now here I have told you that we can write uncountable numbers. So here these are only 5. But if we multiply here minus 1 upon 1 with the 10, with the 100, with 200, because we can multiply by any number, then in that way we can write uncountable numbers between any two rational numbers. Okay. So I hope you have understood this first part.